My body is ready.
Drinking?
Yeah. That, like, throughout the last couple of days, it didn't help.
Smoking?
I don't have any.
I mean, I have some here if you need it.
Well, Lady Truth told me the other day to contact my person.
Alright, so there's that.
It also requires getting to the bank to get the cash.
So there's that. You ready to do this?
Yeah, let's do it.
I think I just need a DPS win.
Yep, for the 1 week we need one DPS win. If you both still need 5 weeks, or 5 in any arcade.
Yep. That sounds about right. Oh, this came up quick. We're probably healing.
Yeah, probably.
Yep. Oh, you're DPS. Fuck
what?
Me.
Are we at least attacking though, or defending?
Of course.
Oh, my legs.
Mob Scar kill.
Fucking edgy.
Old Danny boy. Nope, I forgot we're defending. I gotta, like, do shit. I don't even know what that means.
You look cheery. As cheery as you are significant.
This Ryan seems aggressive.
Yes, he does. He needs to be very good or very bad.
Yep. Where do you... Okay, he's over there. He's way up there. And there's a Widow. Bro, I'm not going there.
I hit her once.
Yep. Nope. Receive my
aid. Hey, my turret.
It's because Ryan was right up front. Like homie, there's a Widow. And tank's down. Sniper. Widow's dead. Mercy's super low. Mercy's dead. Just Moira. Moira's dead. Double kill.
Just hanging out back here.
Bastion, go burn now. Trying to get back to everybody. The Sojourn's just like on me.
Somehow my lava did nothing to like all of them. I dropped it on top of them and they all managed to walk out of it.
Nope. Rama Llama, once in tank mode, is a real dickbag. Just rocks you.
Especially when we don't have a tank that's countering him.
Nope.
Never mind, we don't have that. Okay. Cool.
How's that, you schmuck? You can heal others with your ult. daily's done, at least. Yo, I fucking hate people. Did you know that you can heal others with your ult? I, like, doubled the other fucking healers. No, that was our tracer that said that. Saying that because they were garbage. And, they would have looked at ColecoVision's healing and damage. We saw that I was doing much better.
I wish you could listen to me.
You can?
No.
Oh, they took that out.
I wish you could. Because I would immediately whisper that Moira to that Reinhardt now and be like, hey, did you know that there are two fucking healers and Kiriko didn't do shit?
Yep. This is already interesting.
Hey, did you know Reinhardt has a shield? Holy shit. Maybe you don't, like, hold it up in front of a bastion so that it gets destroyed in 2 seconds.
This looks like the best team in the solar system.
Sigma.
Yep.
They have a hand soap as well.
I'm dead. Yep. He one shot.
He's dead now.
Practically around the corner.
Like sketchy or?
I don't know. I didn't see.
Okay.
I accidentally skipped it. Big stunner last. You saw my end, it definitely looks like I was behind.
Come to me for heal.
Back to spawn.
Winston, no!
I definitely,
Repairing your cellular makeup.
Armor cream might be sketchy shit.
Probably.
You cannot escape me.
Their brig went Moira. What the hell?
Okay, I'm dead. We just stood there and let Moira attack you.
They lost DPS.
Based on how both of our DPS are doing as their characters, and the fact that their DPS quit.
Moira's behind.
Yeah, I know, I just had a teleport to get away from them. Oh, their DPS just came back? Winston jumped away just the wrong second.
Your end is within my reach.
I'm not mad about any of this.
taste of poison.
Yeah! Tank. I'm gonna give it to hand soap. Play of the game. Oh, this is just his old. We were not a full team.
Well, I mean, we were a full 5 players the whole game.
Yeah, but I don't think that was the question they were asking. I think they were asking, like, a group. Still healing. Oh, great. Great.
Play Kiriko so I can
get everywhere.
I can get everywhere and I can throw paper at him.
I need you someday.
James Virus left.
Let us see. I've already got a really bad feeling about this game.
Yep.
Doomfist is at my ability strats to get around.
Tank. I just got hooked from a mile away.
Yeah, solid. In the building.
Watch out for this one.
Bullshit. My fucking Zuzu hit him for sure. Thinks he's doing much better than me.
No, he's not.
He's picking up kills because of the damage that Symmetra and beg to differ. We were both sitting there. You were
God damn, it's fucking Doom!
I'm backing off. Right?
Yep.
Helping out Ashley.
I'm dead, soldier. I'm outputting more damage than the Doom. This is an aggressive player. Like, an aggressive character. Did he just waste it?
Yep, I killed him.
Back off, back off. We don't have this.
Okay, thanks, Doom. Thanks. Holy shit. Where's people?
I'm trying to at least heal you.
Trying to get away.
I'm behind the wall.
I'm right behind you.
Okay.
There was just suddenly nobody I could teleport to that was away from the Reaper.
Is killing us.
Mm-hmm.
I hear big stinger left.
I haven't died yet.
You're killing it. I've died twice.
Mostly because I've been fucking running the hell away from the tank. If I hadn't, I ain't diving in with the rest. Doom is not a fucking good person to play against.
No.
Roadhog is not.
Into death. What a fucking idiot. Diff.
Yep, very much so. Gotta hold this for 2 fucking minutes. I don't know if that's gonna happen.
Nope.
We get this. It's on you, sir.
Correct. Yep. You're still 10-0, that's great.
I'm not diving. I'm not staying anywhere near the fucking bad guys if I can avoid it. Fuck! Soldier got me! Creeper got me.
We got this. We did it!
Oh, fuck you, Reaper. That's first.
Spooky Toast and Kaz.
Yeah.
Yo, what up, bud? What up? Fart Night 2, Electric Boogaloo. What are you up to tonight? A classy flex. That's daily stuff.
I just completed 3 dailies and 2 weekends.
I hate you. Can I get fucking 1 DPS win tonight? Sleeping at 9:30? What are you, crazy?
Someone.
Still fucking healing.
That should have. That was our 3rd flex view.
Yeah.
I can switch off that.
No, I'll play it by ear.
Yeah.
Well, someone had to close with them. What were you drinking? Because you're all over the place with what you're drinking.
I'll keep you safe.
Well, I sure hope it was beer in there. Which beers? I know you didn't get a flight, because we're talking. Bing, bing! Good choices. Palisades while we still got it, and Blizzard, it's gonna be around for the winter.
Nobody's right outside?
Nope. They have a Moira. And a Widow.
Yep. And our dwarf is dead already. Delta have a fair.
Yep. Roadhog.
I think a Dipper.
All right, maybe wait.
That's not the issue. Widow just like headshot, headshot, headshot. There's another one.
Nah, I'm going around. Watch out for this one. I'm not doing anything on the front line, so I'm trying to.
Stop it.
Yep, sketchy. Nope, nope.
It was Anna's Piscina that got you on that.
I know, but it was the initial hit from Widow. I was like, no, no. Great! This is going fucking awesome!
Oh, we have two DPS that fucking can't deal with a Pharah. A Widow that's trying to do a Widow battle with the other Widow and getting killed consistently by their Widow and their Pharah.
Yeah, it's gonna do nothing.
Oh, I hit their window a couple times. Yeah.
Our tank left.
Yeah, not surprising. I'm not convinced still that that window's not fucking cheap. Fucking 8-0 hit headshot left and right. Long time.
At your side.
Oh, our Widow finally did it.
Thank you. Come on. We have two snipers. None of them are looking up. Fucking 0-3 right now. Come on, fuck off!
Hey.
Guys starting Remnant. When one guy starting Remnant, Sylvanian and myself beat the first boss. That makes sense. Last night. Oh, sick!
Let me just walk through the Roadhog so he has a clear open shot on my head.
Don't let up! We don't have much time!
I wish I got the BFG. I don't know when we're gonna start playing Remnant yet. I wish I had the BFG, because this is going like horseshit. Just, this team is terrible. It's terrible.
I'm trying to get back.
Yep, Roadhog got me. Guy's way too much health. Like,
I'm still not convinced that we know what the sketch is about.
No, super sketch.
That Pharaoh also was hitting just about every shot to that kid, so.
That's very shaky.
No one can hide from my.
Alright. Hey, I leveled. This game can go fuck itself.
65.
I just need this DPS win and then I'll go back to flex.
Yeah, you're fine. Maybe you want to move.
I want to get a decent team.
That too. That'd be nice.
Free, bud. It's on everything. It's a lot to it, but it's for free. You have Discord already. You're like halfway there. Well, spend like, I don't know, like a nice chunk of change on a computer.
I'm playing on a laptop right now.
Oh yeah, that's right, you are.
It's like a 4-year-old laptop. We build a new one. It's 1200 when I bought it, but you know, it's like 4 years old at this point.
That's a lot more you gotta spend at the brewery to equal up a laptop now. So how does Symmetra's like beams get like deadly when her turrets are doing shit?
No, she doesn't.
Oh, okay.
Her regular weapon.
Oh, okay. That's a lot of money at the brewery.
Right?
I'm gonna try it. Doing it.
Yeah, as long as their beam is consistently hitting like an enemy, the power level of it increases.
Alright. Sick.
To a certain level when you like max that or something.
Yeah.
And if she's damaging like a Reinhardt shield, gets a little bit of her ammo back as she's doing.
Oh, neat. I bought a cheap USB SNES knockoff controller from Amazon. Probably not Fortnite, because I feel like you need more buttons for Fortnite.
Not really.
Than a Super Nintendo controller?
Yes, you got two triggers, the aim and shoot.
That's a lot of remapping, though.
Unless it has four triggers, you're kind
of... Yeah, that's what I thought.
Who the hell's way up there already?
No, well, they're an idiot, because they're dead.
Soldier. Okay, I was just on top of their Sigma, and I couldn't move. Sigma paying zero attention to the enemy.
I'm on my way.
Yurko, you're a fucking healer. Back out. I'm a healer.
Adjusting
Team kill. We beat it. Back in my day, we had an A button and a B button. We were damn grateful. Yeah, I agree. There's nothing wrong with that. But certain things, times are changing. Oh, shit.
I got mine started on an NES too, but now I feel weird if I don't have like an entire keyboard of buttons.
I think the Xbox controller is like one of the most perfect controllers.
I used to feel that way. I kind of like the PlayStation ones more now.
Oof. Ah, shit. Who's on the point? Coleco's on the point. Yay!
Where's he pressing Widow? Where's he ulted?
Hey, achievement unlocked. Yay, the car wash. Yay.
Fuck. Dead. You got no we're gonna lose it right at the fucking end again, huh?
Oh no!
Didn't die.
How did our soldier just die?
Johnny Fraze.
What's going on?
Things are happening. I'm playing a character I never really played before.
Desired result may soon reveal itself.
And kind of doing really well with it, Ace. Oh, soldier!
Fucking 18 or no! Woo!
Let's go!
GG's!
Ka-chow! Boo, that's on me.
I'm looking good.
Oh, pick a hat!
I'm gonna do this all day.
Pick a number 1-4. For the hat pick.
Our widow was useless. Yeah, she kind of was.
Roll mastery complete. Let's go.
Hank and the other Hitler. Ooh, I got 20 games as Moira. Got the Moira nut.
Sick.
I'm assuming that's...
Jay, pick a number between 1 and 4. Three. All right.
The letter B.
Hat has been swapped. You picked it, and here it is.
Johnny picked it, not Jay.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, Johnny said three.
Oh, well, someone said three. That's it.
Jason is the one that redeemed. Johnny said three.
They both have the same color in the chat. I just assumed. It is an HPC hat. Wait. Boop. This was my first thing that I got for working at the brewery.
I need to do that.
Well, if you come to New Jersey...
I've got like 9 or 10 of them at this point. I'll get mighty worn out.
Yeah, they'll tend to do that. I would never wear a hat that says I love flights.
Yeah, that's gonna just bring on too many questions that I don't feel like talking about. Somebody's gonna want to talk to me and be like, oh, like, what do you know about airplanes? Like, I don't know anything about airplanes. This hat has nothing to do with that. They're gonna think it has. People are talking.
I hate... flying, and I hate flights. Nothing good about either.
I don't have a problem with a flight.
Yes, because you're receiving it. Everybody that comes in that wants a flight, be like, listen, tell me all about these beers, and then let me try something before I put it in the flight. No, that's why you got the fucking flight.
Humanity. That's just people being stupid.
Yeah, like...
don't blame the flight.
My favorite thing is like, pick something I'll like, and I'm like, I don't know you. How am I supposed to pick something you like?
Like, when I went to the last brewery I went to on my birthday, when I got the flight there, I was like, okay, this is the list of beers I have to choose from. All right, I'll take this one, and this one, because they all say, you know, sour or rosé.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. All right, that's all I need to know.
That's it. Alright, we're going up. I'm not. Dave Ahanzo.
we have a widow.
Great.
I think they also have a widow.
Okay, we got the point at least. Dave Afara.
Yep.
That's, I'm gonna assume that's you clicking at her, because you're the only one I know that does that.
Yep.
I'm trying to keep this tank alive.
I tried to keep our widow alive. She can deal with the para. Didn't help. Hey!
Tank, I'm trying here. Nope.
On my way back. Everybody's dropping as I'm on my way. Come on, die again.
Tank was almost dead. Fuck. Fuck.
Thanks, Sammy. You're fucking, you're real good. It's just one end or the other, and it's never...
Thought you used the push already.
It's one end or the other. We always either get the team that just fucking crushes, or we get the team that just gets absolutely shit.
Yep. We lost both our DPS.
Yeah, they were god-awful anyway.
Yep.
Let me just completely ignore their RSA.
Such grievous moves.
I feel bad for our fucking replacement DPS.
Yep.
New DPS are just fucking bad.
For who? I'm not even gonna bother saying that.
No, well, that was up their back.
No. They said good round. Other team.
Yeah, I know. Oh. Yeah.
The fuck is my bait? This is not going well. Our tank is garbage. DPS are not doing anything.
They only have like a, you know, barely a third of a round of doing anything. Like, they both joined when we were basically all pushed back. Still gonna, I'm dead.
I'm ready to just leave this.
That's fine.
A cure. Goodbye. For all the days.
Yeah, can't deal with that shit.
Right. The tank with no situational awareness whatsoever.
Yeah, not even a little bit.
And two DPS that both... Well, Hanzo was trying to pair up, but...
Yeah.
I mean, it's a Hanzo, but he's not cheating, so he can't aim.
Correct.
And the other DPS just was down.
I would like to play more Symmetra. That was fun.
I used to like her. She was much more fun when you were being locked on to people.
Yeah. Well, they gave that to Moira now.
Yeah. I found once they changed it to where her beam just goes straight, like, I had a much harder time actually hitting things with it. More pinpoint precision.
So, how is everybody else out there doing? Truth, how are you doing?
Oh, you know.
Minus your toothache.
Pretty good. I made the new server thread in the Discord today. So, whenever you guys want to start taking a look at that, we can start our chatting in there.
You sent it?
It's in the Discord.
I got nothing on my phone. Yep, there it is.
Like up by where the rules and stuff are.
Yep, I totally see that now.
You, me, and Raj are the only ones that should even be able to see that thread.
Okay, cool. Johnny's big chillin'. Would you finish two fight stick layouts today? Oh god, why did they pick Tracer?
Okay. Three!
Jesus, man, just crushing it today.
From imperfection, we build a new world. Push your limits.
Just crushing it.
I always find, like, bike sticks and stuff in the design.
They're beautiful pieces of art.
Yeah, they're so nice looking. I have absolutely no need to ever own one, but, like, I want one.
Right?
For no reason.
Well, if you want one, I know a guy. Can make a nice custom one. Check out JXK Designs.
Would definitely be my first choice. My first stop if I ever was to get one. But it's just, it's unlikely because, again, I don't have any need for one.
Any level of heals, thank you.
I'm
dead.
Moira hasn't done like much damage either.
Nope. Just doing nothing. This is the problem. I can't heal and play DPS at the same time.
I mean, that is what Moira is.
Yeah, but like, I need one more win with someone that is not in my top three.
No, I know.
And Moira, okay, Moira, anything. Yep. I have no escape, so I'm... Yep, I'm dead.
Everybody is up there again. I'm just on my way back. And
this is the tuna with bacon. This is terrible. There's a mercy, so maybe they'll fucking heal now.
Nope. I'd like that.
This is a big loss.
Oh yeah.
I was behind the wall.
Yeah, there's shit. I've had fucking Steve-O sit directly on top of people.
Well, I'm glad that was over quick. Oh, and 4. I'm just complete opposite of that. Oh, I just needed to complete 7 games, not win. All right, cool. That weekly's done. Hey, level 60.
Nice.
Dope skin now. Oh, I just have to say hello to a teammate. I never did that one for the daily. Not like it's going to get me anything now.
Yeah, I could, using my ult 3 more times and playing 1 competitive game. But
yeah, that one's not happening.
The ones that actually earn anything, they're done. We need 1 more victory. I need 3 more assists or saves. And then 5 arcade wins.
Yep. Trying her again. Going Big Zen? Oh, Coleco.
I was thinking Anna.
Bold move, Cotton.
My body is ready.
He's only been out for, over a month now?
Yeah. Only been out since, release of Season 2.
I mean, maybe this guy didn't buy the Battle Pass, so he didn't immediately have access to the...
Yeah, level 20? That's still pretty quick to get to. We got there pretty quick. Yep. I got up there.
Enemy
We gotta be on the robots for two guys.
Enemy in sight.
Lucio behind us.
Adjusting turret placement. The barricade is advancing. We must move with it.
Alive. Got my turrets on the back door. Hey! Hey!
Oh, they got a ripper now? Okay, so we finally took out our Twitter.
Oh, super low, dead. I am dead. Got rickety rickety rocked.
I finished my project.
Dead. Tracer's racking me.
I'm just go.
Who was that stuck on? Because it didn't say it stuck on me.
That might have been the tank.
Yep, or sure was. Tank.
Might have just been around here.
I'm not blaming anybody, I was just curious.
Yeah.
Tracer down. Keep running towards him, bud. Keep running towards him. Why would he go backwards? God damn it!
He was stuck in the original. He was worried about it. Shouldn't have been, but he was.
Nope.
Fucking the train circuit.
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, Tracer's dead.
Widows. We have a widow still? I didn't even realize we had a widow still. Okay, Junkrat behind you guys. I am dead.
He wasted the ult on me because he's an idiot. I ran to him.
Hey, where are you? For fuck's sake!
Come on, Tank!
She stuck it on him in the middle of everybody's ring. Nothing. We still have a widow when they have a tracer in here.
Yeah.
Basically hard countering the widow and both healers. So you're able to deal with her, kind of, but only if you get lucky.
Whoa, he's gone.
And they went to Rissa, so Ramatra is now being fucking
yep.
countered.
Ramatra has a weird run.
A little bit.
Junkrat down.
Tracer's up right somewhere.
She shouldn't have a blank left. She's dead, yep.
Fucking Anna got me from behind. Anna behind everybody over in the corner.
Okay.
She's not even playing.
She's dead. Junkrat's dead.
A mistake they will come to regret.
Tracer down. Somebody. I caught up to Widow. Widow was like 13, and I was at like 4. We are now both 20 and 6. She's done like nothing for a while. As much as I can. Got her.
We have Widow and the useless ult. We're just sitting there.
Hold the position and it will be victorious.
Let's go. Tank Moira.
I don't know.
Well, Tracer's gone. So the victor goes.
Yep, I got that as well. And I also got the helping hand.
Sick. Cancel. Whatever mine. I know you got like more done than me. Assists, and yeah, so we're now going to arcade.
Cool.
Not winter brawls. No limits?
Yeah, that's fine.
What are we going with?
Pretty much that's what they have.
Alright. I'm willing to be Lucio if needed. As like the one heal.
Yeah.
Alright, what are we going with?
Ooh, Reed's Reed attacking. He has a, I think an all Moira run.
That's tough.
That's chaos.
Yeah.
This is really good. It was fun. Two lines. Oh, no.
No. Alright, we're doing it.
Try it.
I'll go as the Lucio.
Now, how am I the only Reaper now? What the fuck happened there?
They're going as tanks.
They're...
Whee!
I don't know. Let's fuck it. You and me are both Lucius. I don't care.
Okay. I'll be on boost. You want to be on heals?
In the damn tunnel.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Aw, I gave it to the hamster.
That's horse shit. Sack them all with rollerblades. I tell you from now, the fight will be the hotter. I don't think you want this one. Just practice and challenge me when you're ready with your tactics. High punches, spin kicks, watch your back split. I see you in the air when I make your back split. Two mercies. They went like really different.
Life is, and he starts in the cave. Made one of the street soldiers. See you talking to the game.
His name is Doo. They're behind us. Bunch of guards.
I had to kill that screen.
I'm saying on the point. If you just keep them all back there and don't kill them, we're good. Oh, now McCree's here.
They slowly died here. Yeah. I killed McCree before I even went back there.
I can still push.
We're good, we're back.
Yay!
I got ult again, too.
Yay!
12-0. On par.
Blap, 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 blap. Unsung hero.
Got a daily challenge now.
Which one? Tell me now. I need to know.
I win button.
Oh, all right.
Using my ult so many times.
Sick. Oh, I forgot. I gotta queue up again.
Anyway, I kind of made time to get this place done. I need to get next.
The what we do what?
The 6 level 67 battle pass. Here it goes, voice line, just go push a rock up a hill.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, I kind of like that one. I can't wait for that one.
I like it.
This is gonna take a while to finish the weeklies now.
The boulder's over his conflicted feelings, and now he's ready to bury you in a rock a ledge!
Nah, I also have 50 more ass tits. So if I queue as healer, should help.
Are you sure it's not eliminations or assists? No, because if it's eliminations, I guess you have it, right?
Yeah, it's the assists / saves.
Active eliminations.
What is this widow doing?
Making a choice, I guess.
What are you doing?
Probably gonna have a bunch of tanks. Gonna have to give them essentially nothing.
Oh, great.
And it's just gonna stay that way.
Well, I'm with you.
And they have Reinhardt.
Yep. Reinhardt's and a Sim. Reinhardt, Sim, and Mercy. They went comp with two tanks.
Two tanks, 2 years. And Widow just got killed by her.
Yep.
Oh,
sleeping. That was my fault.
Not that the other people were spying. Their fault, honestly. No, because we had any other assistants behind us.
Nope. I figured they were all there.
Yep, one of them's just standing up there in the corner. Yep, check him. That's your only one. Okay, I got changed twice. One after the other. Cool.
I have ult now. Do we still have a, we still have a widow?
Mm-hmm. At least she's technically doing best for me right now. That's fine.
Great! Pin to pin.
A sniper is nearby. Take cover.
You know, it's not always gonna be a top hit.
The confidence. Thank you.
I know, checking in then.
You want that louder?
Like, where are our other fucking two tanks?
Off on their own, because they're fucking stupid. What the hell? That stopped my ult? That's such bullshit. I fucking hate this game. We should probably switch tanks.
We're playing down the tank.
Yeah.
Playing with like minus one player.
For the point. Coming.
pig. Fucking care.
Rough matches. Are you still here?
Yeah.
Okay. I never know when you go silent.
Okay. Trying to, like, I don't know. I'm like
private profile.
I can't stop, like, constantly poking at my sore spot.
Yeah. What are we doing here?
I'd rather not do all hogs, because I cannot fucking aim his hook.
Then play Lucio. I'll go hog. Yeah. What? Be right back 1 second, checking on my candle.
Yep.
Why, Anna?
Stay sharp.
Why? Why are we doing this?
Maybe one day we go on missions in Hawaii.
Fuck, did they even come from, dude?
For fuck's sake.
I mean, you just had five...
Yeah.
Five hamsters just drop on your head that I didn't even fucking see. Where did they come from?
They came... They were hiding behind the one door we didn't go out of.
Oh, that one was low.
Yeah. the Switch, yeah. They have an Echo already.
Still have one.
Two Echoes, three Hamsters. Nope, I'm okay with this. Three Echoes, two Hammies now. Hamsters out and about.
Oh, Junkrat.
Junkrat, three Junks. So, four Junks and an Ender now. I don't care what we do as long as we win.
And it grows.
Oop. I came close to killing it.
Really surprised you didn't come for Anna and I there.
He's an idiot. I just tried to swallow that shit up. Hey, I evolved now.
Come on, get that payload going. This way, payload. Oh, well, sorry.
Yeah.
Yep, I'm just eating these.
I mean, I'm the only one here now. I can't push anywhere by myself.
Yeah. Is that the only way up?
No, you can. There's a way that way.
I'm gonna go that way, and then use my ult. Damage.
Because we can't walk basically anywhere.
I'm over this.
We need something that's going to actually be able to, like, tank and block the consistent amount of grenades everywhere.
It's gonna that amount of damage is going to destroy Reinhardt's shield.
Yeah, like a D.Va, fuck! A D.Va or a Orisa probably would be.
Yeah, that's what I went.
Yeah. I wasn't looking at what you actually meant. I was just saying, like, that's what we need to start throwing on, right?
Yeah.
I hit the ground. I saw my pulse go out. This is such bullshit. How did it not count?
Well, we got the point at least. A healer?
Yeah, she went ash.
Oh, alright. That's sure a thing. And a wrecking ball? Why?
I don't know.
What is that gonna do?
Please, people, please push. Please push.
Okay, worth it. Don't care. Now that's pretty much how that game is supposed to be played. Counter to counter to counter.
And yes and no. They still stuck with basically, you know, the two tank combo, but to do the same.
Them? No, there was like four jumps at once.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
they ended still with two healing, two tank.
Yeah.
I was thinking of last round, I guess.
Oh, yeah, because like, I was like, it was like all junks and an Anna. I was like, this is horse shit.
Yeah, it was all balls to begin with. So.
Yeah. Balls.
All the balls. Let's do a five.
Making moves. Let me grab a beverage.
Yeah, should probably do the
same. Grabbing a beverage, you ready to. Did a thing. What the? All right. Never mind.
What happened?
We joined a game to lose.
Oh.
Great job, Blizzard.
I just come down and I just see defeat. What a back though. Love it, Blizz.
Nailed it.
Well, I mean, I got just shy of 10k experience for that.
How? You mean 1,000?
No, never mind, I was looking at the wrong thing. Yeah, yeah. Just shy of 1,000.
Yeah, I got 720.
I was looking at the big number going up.
And I was like, oh my god. What are we doing? Attacking Ilios. I know, you always attack here.
I hate this.
Yep.
We're starting on well too, and I guarantee you it's gonna be all hogs.
Yeah. Alright, this is so far interesting. It's now on us.
We're gonna need healers. Fuck it. Two more. At least we have a chance to be able to dodge hooks.
I will find the key. I'll see this metal dissolve.
Is that a standard Bastion? That's comforting.
Oh yeah, default Bastion skin?
Yeah, that's real comforting.
And Gingerbread Bastion skin, so they only need to advance.
Yep. One in-game currency, please. One haypenny. A soldier.
Not bad.
There it is. Yep. A soldier. Soldier's down.
I'm down. I'll go. Supposed to be a point blank range. Couldn't hit me otherwise.
Got one of the hogs. They still don't have the point yet. Yeah, there we go. Who's contesting? I love tracers.
Viva, please.
Bastion, you gotta stand back, bro. God damn it! Soldier was almost dead, and then I got a random ass hook.
Yep.
My ultimate is charged.
Yeah, this Bastion's butt.
Oh, there's all three. Yeah. All three of them. Fucking Nerf Roadhog, man. It is ridiculous.
It really, he has way too much health.
He has too much health.
And that hook is broken.
Yeah. If a healer is on a Roadhog, I just got one shot again by a fucking Roadhog. He's hooking me around the goddamn corner and just one shot. Nothing you can do to get away.
Yep. Finally, a smart pick. No.
There's the res, the one fucking person I killed.
It's just constant hog bullshit.
Ow! I want to know how in the fuck he just killed. On my screen, he was staring directly at the Orisa, who was using her fucking javelin skin to push him around.
Yo, this
and
soldier is
sketchy,
man.
And he just turned around and perfectly headshot me twice.
Yep, I didn't bounce where I wanted it. This is going like shit.
Oh, he was almost dead.
Yep, and then, yep. If these bastions would, like, you know, stay back and do something, the one guy's doing nothing.
Yeah, I know.
Why is that always hitting there? Bruh, what a fucking idiot.
Alright, 3 and 7.
Well,
so sweet Athena.
All right,
going into a domineering beast.
My name is Orisa. You would be wise to be not.
They haven't changed their team from all yet. I guarantee it's probably still two hogs.
Soldier. Yeah. Yeah, this guy must have just got this fucking game. Everything's default skin.
Oh, yeah, he's... I guarantee you, based on the name, he just started playing. He's probably either actually a child or a very incompetent animal. Yep, Tracer, Soldier. Oh, they got Sigmas now. Okay.
Mercy's down. I killed Mercy. Soldiers down. Yeah, get fucked. Eat it. Just please, just there. Really? They just jump off?
Yep. Before he lagged out.
Everybody's stupid.
Oh, Mercy was so fucking close. Maybe if we would have had two tanks there when they came back, we...
Yep.
Instead of one of them just throwing on off the cliff.
They say they need healing, they need to get fucked. I have ult, but why even bother?
Very close.
Well, that's some horse shit. Hammer down to that. That is a dope combo, though.
I dodged that hammer.
My ultimate is ready. Join me, group up with me.
Wow, we still have it, though, at least.
Yeah, me and Diva.
Yeah, a soldier. Immediately, somehow.
Yeah, to Reinhardt, yeah, don't just... fucking stand there, come back to your healing.
I've dealt with cynics before.
Mercy's down.
For the punch. My condition.
Oh my god, dude, I had Bane. Bullshit.
Thank you.
Hey, on the point this time, please.
You cannot escape me.
You're fine, but I'm mean like everybody else. Me and beans. The only people I care about right now.
Yep. Our team is just the bottom three.
Yep. Yep. Very much so.
They are, I guarantee one is gonna go Widow or Hanzo.
I'll see this metal resolve.
Oh, probably. Still 2-2-1.
So. Yep.
Misery made manifest.
Kill that soldier.
Yep. Soldier Bastion.
I was trying to throw a deep orb up to you, D.Va, but you went the wrong damn way. I would not bother trying to heal that much player. They do not know what they're doing.
This is gonna be a loss. This fucking rat. I can tell you right fucking now.
I mean, they have a fucking soldiers 31-9.
Yeah, homie's sketchy.
I've killed him a lot. He has no awareness in my hair. The Bastion is getting me. Oh. Fuck me, dude. Thanks. Three of you. Why are you not?
Progress is seldom one of these.
Hey. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god! Bastion immediately fucking melts me every time I try and get the
Yep. Yep.
Great minds are always persecuted.
Fucking hate people. Yep, good times. A loss is a loss. Like, that's the way to fucking word this. Oh, chill, it's just, it's, you know, it's not comp, it's blah, blah, blah. Alright, cool, still, why the fuck would you want to lose?
Just, okay, well, I have a weekly that I would like to have finished.
Yeah.
You know, I paid for the fucking battle pass, I paid for the, like, you know,
I want to at least finish the battle pass, that's it,
you know? I would like to progress my shit.
Can't do that when you're fucking playing musical tanks.
Granted, Ian's the one that was complaining, the one that was telling us to chill or whatever. That's the only other one actually doing anything.
Yeah, well, yeah, cool. But fuck him.
Probably friends with the other two that don't know what the fuck they're doing.
Yeah, that don't even know how to talk. So what are we doing? Defending. All right, they're an idiot. I'll go Lucio. Unless, waiting for Asha to pick. So. Yeah.
AAA. Can't get
200
people.
Hey, I'll just call that a game. Just say we win. Whee! Monsters in the building, just, you know.
Best soldier gun. Two ults, one kill, that's crazy.
Next round. Alright. Great, Widowmaker.
Well, maybe she'll actually take care of the Paras.
Let's get some
pretty sure they were talking about our affairs. Pull back.
Yep.
Our widow did already take care of one of the bears.
God damn it. Just left me.
Told you he wasn't a good thing. That's why I don't want to.
Switch to Lucio. That's what we needed.
We know you're bad. No, we've just been doing just fine.
Don't care. I'm endorsing the widow. and the Torb. I got two endorsements. Let's go. Woo!
Yeah, me too.
Not playing.
Widow trying so hard, Lamau.
Hey, Lucio icon. Let's go.
Hey, report fucking rude.
Okay. What am
you
I reporting? Okay.
You just told me to STFU before he fucks my mom.
Oh. Beep, 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 beep. 21 more assists and 2 more wins in arcade. Beep, 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 beep. What are we going with? I don't want to do an all Moira. All I do is play Moira.
Yeah, I play it.
If you go Moira, then maybe they'll follow and I can go as a tank.
Sure.
Okay.
Anything at all, really. You'll have four Moiras on top of you. I'm sure at least one of us will be able to keep you up. We do know the question. Part of me feels like I will be the one healing you pretty much always.
Yep.
He's rather quiet today.
Physics! Ba-pow!
Someone must build a particle collider around the sun.
There it goes.
Someone must build a particle.
So it's around the sun.
Collide.
Yep, to left.
Oh, we have a Ramatra as well.
Alright. I'm okay with that. More damage.
Jesus! Oh my god, dude, I'm bouncing everywhere from these fucking hits. I can't tell what I'm doing half the time, because every time I find a spot, I just get bounced a mile away from it.
I'm just staying on the payload.
Damn hamsters, man. We haven't even gotten that point yet?
Nope. I also haven't been healed in like an hour.
I've been throwing orbs left and right, dude.
No, since you died, no one healed me here.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. I think the rest of the Marines are also dead, but I'm not positive.
Oh, Bunny's just on point. What the fuck, dude? Okay, they switch to Anna.
The barrier appears.
Well, here our wrist is good. Fucking knocked me out of my ult and left me stuck on top of a fucking duck. Hamster hunt, so I died. I couldn't get out of it. I literally got slammed into the air, came to the wall, and then dropped on top of the wall.
Why multiple Annas? Like, there's...
That was not the expected result.
What is that gonna do? Gonna try to just sleep them all?
Ain't gonna work.
No. Sucked. Not endorsing anybody on that shit. I got endorsed. Two endorsements. Alright.
I got nothing. I have no fucking clue why they went Hannah.
That was fucking dumb. Lucio. Constant moving as well. That would have been better.
Moira,
yeah.
Going to a tank instead.
Anything would have been better than Anna. Just getting rushed and
switch
like
to a character that like
has no mobility.
Against the fucking one of the highest mobility characters in the game.
Is there anybody with more mobility? Lucio?
Diva, Lucio,
Winston.
Oh, it wasn't a lot, but it's like, he is one of the highest we've ever seen.
Yeah. All right, not a good start. I mean, I'll try it. I haven't played Reaper in 100 years. Cool, I picked the character, now you why?
There is somebody that probably wants to play comp.
Hey big man, you got any requests?
Comp now. Do you want to see O2 Reaper in the hog?
Whatever, I'll try it.
Well, free this year.
No. Not gonna output any fucking damage.
I will then, I will go Reaper.
Now we just have one Lucio. This
fine, that's all we needed. Well, it should have been from the beginning.
I'm used to having like multiple healers. Like, I don't know, it's been like two.
They have all awesome.
Did Did Lucio die? He sure did.
We got melted.
This is Anna? Did someone switch to? We have no healer now.
Lucio went.
Nope. I'm going back. Fucking idiots. Yep. I'm going Moira. Oh no, and there's too many. I have to go Lucio.
Not because of anybody else. You died because of your own fucking stupidity. You walked into a damn microwave.
Yep. I'm just getting angry.
I mean, this team is fucking
ridiculous. Alright. Oh no, what happened?
Like,
I can't.
5 seconds.
I mean, it's brilliant. It's hilarious. But like...
But it's stupid.
Yeah. Son of a bitch. Did you try vanilla extract? Or orange gel? Okay, I'm attempting to put us back.
I'm about to try it, but it's
Did you try salt water? Gargling salt water?
That's awesome.
I used to do that trip. Because it hurts initially, and then it just numbs the nerve.
It definitely needs to come out sooner than later, though.
Well, that's not good.
I don't need that shit spreading.
Okay, we got our healer. Sigmas? No, why are you doing this, Hanzo?
Okay.
Alright.
I'll take it. I don't care. Hanzo will switch to Saber 2, then we deem that.
Yeah.
Maybe they're fucking dead. Maybe they're cheating.
Yeah. At this point, I don't care. I just want the win. Oh, right. The other Lucio went Bastion.
Could the volume increase?
And that boy VR on 7.
Of course. They are delightfully.
Yeah, no. This, where we have two wins. Yep.
Oh my god, cancel the emote!
One tank, all heals.
One of the heals is going DPS.
I'm okay with this so far.
Oh, we're gonna start countering. Yep, there's a bastion.
That's ours.
That?
Yeah, it's ours.
They got a symmetric. Teleporting behind. Oh, now they got that.
It's okay, that just gave me a ton of health.
I gotta put to sleep up here.
Don't go to sleep.
Actuating the barrier.
The Widow. Sombra, I hear.
I have like 900 health.
The barrier
bullshit, I had my sucky amphibia. It's first day.
Bastion, why would you run in there? I'm dead too.
Yeah. I mean, we could still easily get him off of it.
Yeah. Hanzo is our weak point. What a surprise. Hey, he switched. All right, cool. Finally.
Switched to anything you...
There you go. Yeah, baby! Pa-pow! Let's fucking go!
Yeah! Hey, I know that guy.
That's
nope.
Hold it together. Hold it together.
It wasn't even that good.
Nope. Hey. I had a triple kill at my ult at the end.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I had a triple kill at 1.2.
Half of it was, like, not even shown because the screen had already fully faded to black before two of them died.
Sigma, so. Sigma icon. Let's go. Joked.
Nice. Very nice.
Arcade, no limits. I need 15 more assists, and we need one more arcade win. We're doing this all.
Wait, we need one more arcade?
Yeah, we're 4 out of 5.
Oh, damn. Yeah.
That was 2 wins, man.
I thought that was unfair. Cool.
All this for XP and 10.
Basically, one more point. 10.
Yeah.
No, 10. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I got my gear commercial.
Sick.
Go push it back. Better than the
Nightbite. Make like a tree and fuck off.
Yeah, the other one was like Nightbite Odysseus and like,
I went Sigma again. That was fun.
Me too. Yeah.
My body is ready.
No?
No? Someone heal? Someone
there
heal?
You go. I'll swap to heal if need be.
Okay, we got it. We got it.
Vortex, swap to heal. Okay. Melody? Melody?
Get the hint.
Make a hint. One of the two. That's all you gotta do.
Yeah. Got two options here. Sigma's got some dope skins. Like, yours is pretty sick. I love mine. I had to buy it. Melody, please.
Okay.
All right, 2 and 3.
Oh, yeah. They're apparently the original.
All hand soaps. Hand soap.
Barrier's nearly spent.
I can't hit this one that's just jumping.
Oh my god, here it comes.
Right? Reinhardt.
There.
Reinhardt Moria.
You hear Reinhardt.
Actuating the barrier.
Moira's on point.
Okay.
Smart. That's when the D.Va ult should have been, come in. Not just fucking wasting it. They're all grouped up here. Nowhere to run.
Well, I've got big back with ult, but it ain't gonna be in time.
Thanks, D.Va.
Just stay back.
I don't know where the hell is he? We're on our way.
The barrier up here.
Server closed due to an unexpected error.
What the fuck? Are you shitting me?
What?
Loading
now.
Did
it close for you too, or?
Yeah. Went to Busan for like 12, like for like 3 seconds, and now I got the back to Busan.
I haven't even gotten a chance to make a character.
Yo, fuck you, Blizzard. Is it the same team?
Yep.
Yeah.
This must be the robot of which Akande speaks so highly. Such ingenious design.
Well, they lucked out.
Basically.
We don't even have a full team. There we go. I'm still playing Sigma. I'm doing it. Cause that was should have been counted as a Sigma win.
Oh, they're all Moira's. Killed one of them.
Moira on point.
Oh my god, how are they constantly at full health after like I shoot the hell out of them? And spear them, and then the next thing I know, they're just like full health.
They got a Reaper now.
Just punch it.
Yep. than a Bastion. I'd rather this. And then one of them left.
We just made him left. I think that was the Reaper. Yep.
Yep. Thanks for the health. Nope. Oh, they have a Sombra now. Bye-bye.
A seer emerges from the chaos.
I can feel it in my bones.
No. None of that. Play it again.
Oh, okay.
Did you get hacked out of it?
I did. I was curious about that. Now I know.
Barrier initialized.
Yeah, baby. We're gonna blow out that candy now.
I kind of feel bad.
VIP passes I sent them.
Somewhere amid their screaming, I believe they mentioned it.
I believe they mentioned it.
I mean, you're 9-0. You're 10-0. I'm 9-0.
I'm happy about it.
8-0.
And then there's Melody, 1-1.
Melody was just holding out the point. She's
it.
Standing on the point for most of that last match. She's standing.
The barrier
is
here.
Yeah, several Bastions.
Yep, all Bastion and a Widow.
Oh god, that Bastion helped me.
They have no heals though.
Lucio was there next to you.
No, 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 they have no heals.
Oh, damn.
Now they have a Moira. I could have swore I just saw all Bastions and then a Widow. They must have switched.
Probably.
Are we going up towards the bottleneck?
I'm staying right here.
Both our Lucios are dead.
That'd be too. We'll be able to get it back.
Worth it.
I'm not positive, but I think you can absorb it.
Really?
I think so. I think you have to like look up while using it. I don't think you can. It's like when I was in the last match when I played Sigma.
Mm-hmm.
we had the Bastions against us. I didn't like fully stand in it, but I did use it.
Let's go. Should have been done a while ago. Hey, you should have completed your weeklies now.
Yep.
Melody okay. And Vortex.
It seemed like I gained some, but I don't know. I think I also had to shoot me, so it's hard to say 100%. Come on, I walked in and killed like four of them like immediately. That's a coin challenge. 5 games in our game.
Yep.
I just bumped me up to 68.
Yeah, you're 5 levels higher than me now, which is fine. Battle pass, booty boot.
Very stupid hat.
I still need ass tits. 236 out of 250.
Jeez. I guess you need to
be as much. Well, and when I am healer, it's Moira. Not a lot of assists coming from her. Did they wait? The Winter Wonderland, is that the same one?
Yeah.
It just ended. I thought it said 14 days. I was like, get the fuck out of here.
14 hours. tomorrow is the start of like
the God's ones. Yep. So I'm gonna queue as tank damage.
That's cool.
Because I need to get better with both of those. I would like to play more Sigma, and I'd like to play more Symmetra. It's not working.
It's not letting me change.
Yeah, Symmetra, I played 38 minutes. Well, the servers are fucked up. So, Symmetra, I barely had any time in.
I dropped. Okay. There we go.
Okay.
Maybe it'll work now.
Hold on. I'm going to cancel. I'm going to hit the bathroom real quick.
Yeah.
Keep doing your thing. Which one is it? Nope. Yep, there it is. Be right back.
I will also be back, chat.
You ready, Artemis Clyde Frog? Hello? Later, bud. Ha.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, don't worry about the door, I'll get that later. All right, still the phone. I'll talk to you. All right, see you now. I know it didn't feel like it was good stuff today. I'll text you about it.
Okay, perfect. I literally just got kicked and shit.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, that was literally kicked off.
Go
put it down, though. I just wanted you to see.
I literally just took shots to my legs, my ankles, all fucking night, and then I couldn't play because I just felt like shit. But this guy struck me across my... This is actually calmed down, thank God. Just fucking kicked me.
Did you just knock him the fuck out?
Well, no, but the one time someone stepped on my heel, first game stepped on my heels, no call. Like, I took it and then, like, tapped it through my legs mm-hmm. and turned and fucked the guy. He just took, but then he just stepped on me anyway. Stepped. And so I literally couldn't move. So then the ball just kind of, like, went away to someone else. And I looked at the ref, I go, nothing? And he goes, no. I go, if that's allowed, I'm doing it.
Yeah.
He just, like, didn't really hear me. So the next time that guy, like, literally 10 seconds later, that guy got the ball.
Mm-hmm.
I was behind him. I literally just fucked him.
Mm-hmm.
And he went down, and then he yelled and screamed. And then their whole team came up and wanted to fight me. And I was just going. And then the ref was like, gave me a yellow. And I went, but I told you. And
yeah.
It's the same thing.
Yeah.
And it's the same thing. So I did fuck the guy. And then I got battered the second game. I literally just went full sent and other guys.
Where did these people live?
It was fine. It's not a big deal. We lost the first game. I scored the first goal, and I was like, oh, we're going to win. Who knew about this? And then, like, I don't know. Something just, I'm not just saying this too. Something was just off, and we fucked up. And then they ended up scoring a couple soft goals. We lost 4-2. And the second game, we tied 3-3. But I was getting fucked. I was getting slapped. Like, again, like, I was going to just get kicked.
So Rauch's leg is all beat up because of him playing the foosball.
I mean,
and maybe I won't go to jail.
Coach yeah. Like it's fucking bleeding.
Yeah.
Ready?
For what so? I heard, I...
No.
We know a guy.
Yeah.
Here we go. Look.
There it is.
Yay. He's already fucked.
Return to me!
Finish your weeklies.
Yeah, just anytime. It's just doing, like, you know, playing.
Yeah, we just gotta do it before next Tuesday, which we've got plenty of time for that.
Exactly. Maybe I'll play some Blade Assault. Wait, what time is it? Midnight? I think I have work tomorrow, so.
I mean, I will hang out and stream one way or another if you are still gonna stay on, but
I've hit 3 hours, so I think I'm good. Hit the quota. Hit above the quota.
Yeah, that's a fair little one for tonight.
Yeah.
For sure, Kai.
Yeah. All right.
Can't always do our, you know, 4 hours into 1 a.m.
Exactly, right? WGK, Twitter, Discord, YouTube, right? Yeah, that's it.
WGK, Twitter. Yeah, five.
Okay. So everybody, thanks for hanging out. Use code THENINTENDU to save 10% on all your W purchases. Go follow me on the Twitter, twitter.com/NintenduNJ. Go check out geekade.com, the podcast network. Join the Discord. Do it. Start doing your part. Do it.
Yeah, we need people to talk to.
Yeah, please. Do it. And then go subscribe to me on YouTube, which if you're watching this later, that's where you're most likely watching it. But everybody, have a good night and... maybe see me tomorrow.
Bye, chat. Bye.
Have a good one.
Bye, chat.